What about the muezzin? How should he break roza? Before calling the azan or afterwards? When the time of Maghrib enter, Muazzin must break his fast, having a very little quantity of water or food, and just after finishing, he should start again.